So, I think this is Amit. As you all are waiting for the vacancy list regarding the Comet K counseling, so does same with me. I'm also waiting. I don't know why they are not releasing. There may be some confusing thing internally. They are selling the seat. That's why they are not providing the seat vacancy, but they should provide it. This is the protocol. After first round also they provided, and before the second round also they provided the seat vacancy list. So this time also they should provide the seat vacancy so that people will find it easy to fill the choices. And it is very important to fill the choices in correct order, because this will help for exclusive round also. So for that, if you need the guidance, there is a very nominal charge for that. It is decreased from earlier price, but you will get the complete counseling guidance up to admission is done. If you want, you can contact me. Soon they may release the vacancy list, as the time is available from 4 p.m. today it is starting, that is choice filling, up to 11 a.m. 25th of August. You can change the choices, and thereafter you also know on 26th you will get the result, and thereafter up to 38th the reporting will be done. 31st the up to 31st actually the reporting will be done, and thereafter there will be exclusive round. So I will try to update you about each and everything on the same channel. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you need the guidance, kindly contact me. But nominal charge applicable, you have to pay first, thereafter I will be guiding you. Thank you.